Well, Amber, I got a chance to speak to both Steven and Jerry Jones today, and they said that there's a real possibility they may look to sign another running back. But as for right now, they're very comfortable with their current stable of running backs. When you look at those guys, you got Darren McFadden, Joseph Randle, Lance Dunbar, and Ryan Williams. Look at their production from last year and compare it to the season that DeMarco Murray had last year. Bit of a drop off. But today, when asked about the running game as a whole entering the new season, take a listen at what Jerry Jones had to say.
And you say the entire running game, and that'd be including our tight ends and including fullback, and again, the entire game, we're better. We're better. And Murray certainly is in that thought, but with what we've got a chance to do with our depth, what we got a chance to do with the talent that we have, and I'm assuming that we can protect Romo, which is standing here last year. The concern about his surgeries were more so than today, and so if Romo can have the kind of year that he had last year, then our running game will benefit from that.
Now, Jones also spoke about Greg Hardy and how he's being received by his new teammates. Jones said he's excited about Hardy's zest for the game of football, said it's contagious. He actually called Hardy a leader. Now, none of this changes the fact that Greg Hardy still is facing a 10-game suspension. But as far as off-field, off-season workouts are concerned, Amber, the Cowboys say that Greg Hardy, he's been a good teammate.